Hey guys, it's Tim Davenport, Vault Product Specialist. I'm coming at you from Sabian. We're in the old factory right now. One of the things I want to talk to you guys about is your cymbal setup and how your placement can affect the accents of your groove. So what I do here and what I do at home is I take an X hat and I put it close and under my normal hat so that I'm able to make quick movements to accent my groove patterns. So with that said, let's check it out.